In Ludlow, a car hit a pole earlier this evening, causing some road closures. This was the scene when our Western Mass News crews arrived. We're told that live wires fell onto the car and drivers are still being asked to avoid the area of Fuller and Cherry Road. Detours are in place. No word yet on any injuries. We'll bring you updates as they come in to us.